Hey guys, Vertigo Electric here, and you know, I wonder why we YouTubers say that. Like, you see the thumbnail, you saw the title, you saw my intro, you clicked on it all, you know it's me. But anyway, that's fine. It's good, I guess. So, we're gonna play more Quern! Yes! I wanted to just continue where I left off before, like after I got done recording, I wanted to just, you know, keep playing, but... I was starting to get so exhausted from my commentary and stuff. So we got this little signal thingy. You go boop, boop, and let me go back over here. We got this thing, and I don't know what it's for. Huh. So it, like, saves the game every time I do that. Let's see. I guess that'd be an easy way of saving the game without extra... without going through the menu. Were these things over here before? On the ceiling? I don't recall. Hanging down from the ceiling. I gotta figure out what, that little thing is for. It's gotta have, there's gotta be something like over here that has line of sight with it. It's gotta have some kind of purpose. Let's go back. I guess I could have gone the other way, but that's fine. Let's go back to back over here and see if we can find maybe another I don't know what I'm looking for now. I guess I'll walk around the island and see if I could find something else that I can boop with this thing. Boop, boop, boop. So yeah, my last video was kind of short. See, when I'm recording, I've got a little timer that says how long, you know, I've been recording. So most of the time, I can just look at it and be like, "Oh, it's been like 30 minutes. I should probably, you know, probably stop." But when I have to do like cuts and stuff, like in the last episode, where I cut some pieces out, and you know, it's hard for me to know exactly how much I'm gonna be cutting out and how much time. So the last episode ended up being, you know, a little shorter than normal. Not that that's a problem, but I don't know. I don't know what else to talk about. Gotta find some more something I'm supposed to do with that, and I don't know how to get up there either. Hey, where did we see the last key? Where was that? I forgot where we saw that. Is that a... No, it's not. Huh. Anything in here? I wonder, you know what? Now that I have this, I wonder if I can do anything with a telescope. A looking glass. Whatever you want to call it. Stick that in there. Ooh. It's a very bright focus light now. Ah, that does something. All right. Now we're doing something. Okay. What do we got here? It's a piece of... So it's a quarter of a circular thing. Did that do anything with this other one? No? Okay, so what do I do with this then? got a quarter of a thing. Alright, now let's point it at the crystal lab. See what that does. Did something. Let's go check it out. Of course, I mean, it doesn't mean it did anything new, but let's see. So we got those, of course. I don't think we have anything new here. It's awfully bright, though. Unless, can we see that? Can't see the that thing from over here. Okay, I don't think that helped us. All right. Well, we've got that quarter piece of something for some reason. So let's take this back. Wonder if we're missing. Where did I see something like that missing from somewhere? Not in here, right? No. No. Maybe in mechanics? Something in here? Oh, that's right. That's the key. Oh, does it go here, maybe? Okay. Okay, so there's four of those that I need to find somewhere in the world. Great. Oh, boy. All right, let's see over here if there's anything I can... No. No. What can I do? What can I do? I wish I could get rid of that vase, that pot, or whatever. I don't need it. Well, I'm assuming I don't need it. Something like shines into that or points at that or something. I don't know what, but it's something. Huh. Can I use this in here? There? Actually, the way this stuff reflects. Yeah. Okay. Alright. Let's. Running around again. Don't know what to do. Is there anything in the mine? Mine? Over here. Doesn't seem like it. Okay. Well, is there anything over here? Is there anything up there at all? It looks like there might be, but I don't know. Now, let me just. Wait a minute. I feel like I've seen more of those little blue receptacles. That's what I'm going to call it. Receptacle. Let me put the... You know what? I'm going to put this back on here. Oops. Put that there. And... Is there somewhere else I could point this thing? No. Just this. I didn't actually check to see if the other ones opened up. That did not. Is there anything else on here? No. That one didn't. That one didn't. Well, I guess... Okay. Well, I don't know then. I don't know. Okay. Guys. What are we doing here? What are we doing? Anything on the tower? Hmm. Let's go back to the starting area. You know when that thing, I don't know the name, but then that thing showed up, it said to leave where I came in. Don't know how to even do that. Wait, does this do anything? No? What if I hold this up to it? No, I can't. Okay. Well, I'm just totally guessing now. Okay, let's go back to the what is it? Is there something else I can do here? No. Okay, let's go back to the alchemy lab area. See if there's something we can boop with the booper. Blip with the blipper. Beep with the beeper. I have no idea. I don't know. You know, I have draw distance on maximum. I feel like it should be maximum. Anything here? No. Anything in the gardens? Gardens? I don't know. Can't go that way. Okay. Oh, a lot of running around, nothing happening. I don't know. I don't know if I'll bother trying to cut any of this, though. We'll just take it for what it is. Huh. Can I signal this thing? Anything over here? Anything over here? What the heck? What? That was weird. Was there something here I forgot to... I didn't look over there. Huh. I don't know, guys. It's all such a mystery. Come here. Get me over there. Open this door. Which room is this? That's the crystal lab. Another one of the green fragments. Oh, you guys, I can't even. I tried even, but I can't even. Guess I am gonna have to cut some stuff out. Don't know when or where. I wonder if the batteries have to be in some sort of order. Maybe they have to be in order in the generator to do something special. Well, wait a sec. Put that there. Oh, duh. Okay. Alright. Now we're making some progress. For some reason, I didn't notice that was there. Okay. So. Is this the pattern we want? The leftmost one is... That's not right. How do we change it? How do we change it? Can we do anything with this? Anything here? Do we need the signal thingy? No. Huh. Oh. You know what I think? Of course you don't know what I think. Maybe these are the order that they're in in the other room, and they need to be... Okay, so maybe that theory was sort of on the right track. So, let's see then. I got my notes. First one is that thing. Wait. That symbol. And that one is the line. Or not the line, but this. So this goes first. And then that one goes there. Then the second one would be... It looks... Well, I don't know how to describe these. So we'll just do like a... I'll just call it a X, I guess, with a dash under it. So, X with a dash under it. Actually, probably this one. I can't see the top, but I'm pretty sure that's what it is. That's the hexagon, I think it is. That goes next, I'm assuming. And then, next up, we have this one that it's a vertical line with a little line next to it, or whatever. Which is, that's this one. So that's the circle. That's correct. And then, I keep doing that. And then this one looks like a Y, some lines on it. The last one's a W. So let's see. Yeah. This one is the... What is that? That's the... Okay, the diamond. The diamond! Okay, so these would be correct then. I'm assuming. I'm gonna see if that changed anything over here. It did. Oh. But I apparently... Okay. So we have two. I must have gotten something wrong then. I must have got something wrong. But those two are correct. The one that this X thing and then this Y thing. So actually that looks more like Y, actually probably. Let's take a look. At least it seems we're on the right track, which is, I mean, that's, you know, better than nothing. So which ones are correct again? Let's take a... The ones that are correct, I don't want to move, are the... This one, the circle, and... Wait. No, the circle, and... The hexagon. Okay. Well, let me do this. Let me try. Diamond in the middle. Let's just try that. A little bit of guesswork, but guesswork has helped us before. Okay, so they got this W looking one. So we just have, there's only two we have to switch. The Y and that first one that we discovered. Or the, that was the one we made actually, isn't it? So which one is which? We'll just swap them. This one. That's the... Oh, the diamond. The diamond and... The little round notchy thing. So, this one and this one. Okay, that should have done something. Ooh, it's looking bright in there. Okay. That's all of them. And this thing happened. Press the button. Oh. Ooh. This cool little staircase going up here. All right. Ooh. Periscope thing. Maybe. That kind of resembles that thing we opened up. Oh, look. Let's do this. Yeah. What did that do? Oh, that looks important. We better... So, 70, 248, and 347. 70, 248, and 347. Okay. Whatever that means. Alright, let's... Can we move this? Nope, we're missing something. Something is wrong. Something is incomplete. Oh, what's going on over here? It's a broken thing. So, let's see. 70, 248, and 347. Where do we put in numbers? Oh, there's another letter. All right, guys, let's read the letter.
Those couple hundred years have passed quickly. I managed to master the use of all the natural resources, including all kinds of metals and all the minerals this island had to offer. After I developed the new energy source, the pure white energy crystal, I thought that by harnessing the power of my new invention, I was capable of anything. I felt like a god. Those were the golden ages of my presence here.
Oh, that's the wrong... That's spelled wrong.
At that point, she tried to convince me again to leave. Naturally, I did not listen. She clearly could not understand the complexity and the importance of my work here. The great power I wish to acquire here could change the lives of thousands, if not millions, of people.
Those were... Oh, man, you know what? I thought this game was good, but... I don't know, I'm going to have to give it a bad review now. Just kidding. Okay, let's figure out what we do here. What we do... Oh! Looks like this can be interacted with, but... With what? The tongs? The spoon, maybe? Or this jar? Maybe the blue... Does this blue thing reveal anything in here? Oh, this lever goes down. Let's pull that down. Oh, look at that! Hey, look! Now I can see the... Okay. Oh, I get it. Those are probably degrees. Oh my, a lot of stuff happening. Oh, look at that! Okay. Whoa! Okay. Well, let's see here. Let's turn all the way, because we can see the that one thing. I don't know what you call it. That thing that we got to go up earlier, whatever it was. That right there. That's the wrong symbol though. Change this. I don't know what that does. Well, let's anyway. Okay. It's not gonna line up. How do we change the symbol? We press. Do I have to go in a certain order or something? Can I do something with this yet? Oh, now you're just teasing me. Gosh. Okay. Well, how do I make that symbol? Oh my goodness. So it's like a peace sign with a dash in the middle, sort of. I'm missing a piece too. Okay, so it's not this one, or is it? I can't tell. Oh, I guess I can go by that thing up there. Alright, so let's just bring them all down. Okay, so not this one. Do I have to find more pieces? It's like every puzzle has a little mini puzzle attached to it. And those have little mini puzzles. That's not gonna work. Unless it's upside down. No. Can I turn this thing? Does it rotate? I don't think so. So that's wrong. Oh, I can... Oh my gosh, you just made it more complicated. I didn't know I can rotate this. Oh boy. Okay. Well, let's see. That looks like it can go away. That is also not gonna work. That one might work if I turn it that way. Okay, I can use that. Now, what about this one? Gosh. No. This is ridiculous, guys. Actually, probably easier if I stand here, huh? Okay. Well, let's try this. No. No, I don't think I can use this at all. No. That one won't work in any orientation. Okay, that helps. Let's see if there's a better angle, though. No. Okay. Yeah. That I can do. But... Oh, wait. Let's put this down. No. Put this one down. No. Gosh, so complicated, huh? Let's see. Okay, we need that. This one. Turn this one. No. That's not gonna... I don't think that's gonna help at all. Okay, I think we need to find the other shapes. What does this do anyway? I don't really know what that does. Oh wait, can't turn it anymore. Did I hear something? Oh, I can't turn it because these are down probably. Oh boy. Well, Jiminy Christmas. Can I see that? Okay, let's take that down. Turn. No. Turn. Turn. That might... No. Wait. Don't think I can use this. Maybe I can. Let's see. Okay. That's valid. Turn that. Still valid, but not very helpful. I think I already decided that this won't work at all. That's not gonna work at all. Nope. Yeah, I'm gonna have to find the other lenses. Dang it. All right. Get me out of here. I think I'll stop recording for now, and we'll pick this up in the next episode. Alright guys, thanks for watching. See you next time.